Hello and welcome to DBForge Studio for MySQL tutorial. In this video, we will learn how to run MySQL table maintenance tasks from DBForge Studio. There are five types of table maintenance tasks in MySQL: analyze table, optimize table, check table, checksum table, and repair table. Let's start with analyze table. When MySQL runs a query, the query optimizer uses the distribution statistics of keys in the tables to find an optimal query plan. If the distribution statistics is not up to date, the optimizer works with out-of-date distribution values, which can result in suboptimal query plan. Sometimes, this can significantly delay the query. This can happen when a table has gone through many inserts, updates, or deletes without being analyzed. The analyze table command runs an analysis of the distribution of keys in one or more tables in a database and stores that information internally. This can speed up the query performance. That's why it's useful to run the analyze table command on high volume, high transaction tables regularly. In our example, we are using a database called LAPD Service Calls in an Amazon RDS MySQL instance. This database has a single table with the same name. The table is using InnoDB storage engine. The table contains anonymized data of service calls made to the Los Angeles Police Department between 2010 and 2018. This dataset is available from the City of Los Angeles data catalog under a Creative Commons license. The table has a number of columns such as a unique number for the reported incident, a number for the district where it was reported, area where the incident occurred, the dispatch date, the dispatch time, a code for the type of call, and a short description of the type of call. If we run the select count on the table, we see there are more than 8 million rows. Let's run analyze command on the table. We select database from the top menu, then table maintenance. This starts the table maintenance wizard. In the source screen, we select the current connection, then choose the LAPD service calls database. We can see our table is listed here. We select the table and then click Next. In the operation screen, we select the first option, which is Analyze. We can see the operation will perform an analysis of the key distribution of the table, and during this time, the table will be locked. That's why it's best to run table analysis during off-peak hours. We select the box that says don't write to bin log, this will save us time, and then click execute. DBForge Studio for MySQL opens a new query window running the analyze table command. When the command completes, we can see its status is shown to be as OK. This means MySQL has analyzed the table's contents and updated the information on its key distributions. Next, let's talk about optimize table. The optimize table command is applicable for MyISAM tables. Like analyze table, optimize table command is also useful if a table has gone through many inserts, updates, or deletes. With large number of data modifications, storage for this type of tables gets fragmented, just like files get fragmented in a PC. And just like we can defrag our PC's hard drive, the optimize table can defrag MyISAM tables. The optimization process helps compact the space allocated to a table, rearranges the table's data over contiguous data blocks, and improves I/O performance. In this demo, we are using the same LAPD service calls database and the table, but this time it's hosted in a MySQL instance running on an Amazon EC2 server and using MyISAM storage engine. In the source screen, we select the EC2 connection, then choose the LAPD service calls database, we select the table, and then click Next. From the operations screen, we select the second option, which is Optimize, and then click Execute. Again, a query window shows the Optimize table command running on the table. Once the process completes, the status is shown to be as OK. Our third maintenance command is Check Table. This command runs diagnostic tests on a table for errors and reports any corruptions. It can also check views to see if any table referenced by a view no longer exists. check table command can run on MyISAM or InnoDB tables. In this example, we are selecting the LAPD service calls table from the RDS instance in the table maintenance wizard. We are choosing the check table option as an operation type. There are 5 options available for check table. Let's go through them quickly. Selecting the first option will check tables that have not been closed properly. This only applies to MyISAM tables and doesn't have any effect on InnoDB tables. We are leaving this unchecked. Selecting the changed option will check tables that have changed since the last check table or have not been closed properly. Again, this applies to MyISAM tables and we are leaving this unchecked. From the drop-down list, we can see 3 options: quick, medium, and extended. Quick check will skip checking for broken links in data rows and makes the process fast. In medium mode, check table ensures deleted links in table rows are valid. This applies to MyISAM tables only. Finally, the extended check table runs a full key lookup for all keys for every row. This can take a long time to finish, but it ensures the table is 100% consistent. Extended check is also available for MyISAM tables only. The tables in an Amazon RDS MySQL instance are InnoDB, so we are selecting the quick option. When we click execute, MySQL runs the command. In this case, we see there were no errors found and the status is okay. The fourth table maintenance command is not really about maintenance, rather it's a check. When we run the checksum command on a table, MySQL computes a checksum on all the rows of the table and returns a number. At a later point, if we need to check if the table data was changed, we can run the checksum command again and compare the values. If the values are different, it means the table data was changed. This can be useful when we are restoring a table from a backup. Let's run a checksum on the LAPD service calls table. We have deselected the quick option. Once we click execute, MySQL calculates the checksum and returns a number. Let's write this down. Let's now delete some rows from the table. Here, we are deleting all records for year 2011. Now we run the checksum again. The result is quite different. And that's how table checksum can be a test for the quality of a table's data. Okay, finally, let's talk about the repair command. The repair command tries to repair corrupted MyISAM tables and salvage the data. It also upgrades the table if necessary. We have selected the LAPD service calls MyISAM table from our EC2 MySQL instance. We click Next, then choose Repair and accept all default options. We then click Execute. The command runs and the status is shown to be as OK. That's because there was nothing to repair, but this was a demonstration only. So now you have seen how to run maintenance commands from DBFORGE Studio for MySQL. Some of the commands can be run on InnoDB and MyISAM tables, some are meant for MyISAM only. It's a simple wizard that lets DBAs keep their databases healthy. With 160 products, Devert is one of the top database companies in the world today. On average, Devert products are downloaded 37,000 times a month. Nearly 60% of the Fortune 100 companies use Devert database tools. To know more about the company and its products, visit the website.